You were close to Bobby Kennedy?
Yes.
You and Jess Unruh both were close to
Absolutely.
Bobby Kennedy, right?
Absolutely.
Does he remind you of the Kennedys, whether it's Jack Kennedy or Bobby Kennedy, Obama?
He literally is a combination of Jack and Bobby. And it's amazing. As I listen to him, it's almost as if I'm hearing those speeches again. And then I just remembered off the top of my head that Ted Sorensen has been writing for Obama. Yes. So it shouldn't surprise me. Then Bobby Kennedy, President Kennedy, was really erudite. He was really very, very Eastern in his presentations. Bobby had a little more of the Baptist flavor in his presentations. Mm. Obama goes back and forth between them. On one day, he sounds like the Harvard talented, honored graduate that he really is. And on another day, when he does like the spoken word in parts of it.
Sounds like Martin Luther King.
You got a little bit of King in it. You got Bobby Kennedy, King, and Jackson. And believe me, that's a phenomenal talent.
You think he's ready to be president?
I don't think anybody's ready to be president. I think if you end up with the title, you adjust to the position. But I don't think that there is a resume that you could submit or there's an interview you could engage in that would assure me you're ready to be president. Obviously, George Bush has been president for 7 years, and he's not ready yet, so you can't suggest that somehow
he's time not ready
takes
care
of it. No. I think Hillary has tremendous negatives, but yet I think she commands the lion's share of pure, unadulterated, day-in and day-out Democratic votes.
Right.
I think Obama has the issue of race that is going to be an issue in a Republican contested election. There's a certain number of people who will never vote for a person of color. That's just a reality. I think Obama, however, on the
it
other
hasn't
hand...
hasn't been a factor in the Democratic process.
No, simply because you're talking Democrats only. I can assure you, Charlie, that America still has a problem with race, and we must recognize that. However, Obama has managed to make that not a fearful thing for people. When you think in terms of Washington State and its caucuses, when you think in terms of Nevada, although he didn't win it in his caucus, and when you think of Iowa, where there are no blacks, you know that this guy, for whatever reason, has pretty much overcome it among the voters. Can he do that with Republicans? I just don't know.
Join us online at charlierose.com.